Hello and welcome back to 40 Historical Files. These two images are shocking in their own way. Do you know the story behind them? They are very interesting. Stay on the video to know more. Stay until the end of the video if you want to know much more interesting information about this photo. In the midst of the 1912 election, former President Theodore Roosevelt held a strong dislike for Republican candidate William Howard Taft. Fueled by his dissatisfaction, Roosevelt formed a new party known as the Bull Moose Party and pursued a third term. As he prepared to deliver a campaign speech in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Roosevelt encountered an alarming event. While seated in the back seat of an open-air car, he was shot in the chest. Fortunately, the assassination attempt was partially thwarted by an improvised bulletproof vest. By sheer luck, the impact was slowed by Roosevelt's 50-page speech and his spectacles case, both of which he had placed in his jacket. Despite his team's intentions to rush him to the hospital due to his profuse bleeding, Roosevelt insisted on proceeding to the auditorium. There, in front of the audience, he proudly displayed his bullet-riddled stack of papers and boldly declared, "It takes more than that to kill a bull moose." Although Roosevelt did not win the election, he received the highest number of votes ever recorded for an independent candidate. This incident solidified his status as a legendary figure in real-life history. And with that, we finish today's video. Interesting, right? Leave us in the comments which photo you liked the most and why. We will be happy to know. We hope you enjoyed it.